that vision, Corinne, that new imaginary that can also forgive, that can embrace forgiveness and say, yes, we can also do that other part. Get them some healing. That's what we talked about. This had to be a conference that was about healing ourselves, our people, and this planet. And that means we start with ourselves. So
I can't truly say I forgive until I know that my brother is totally being able to have a life. He needs a chance to have a family. He's never even probably had a little girlfriend. You know what I'm saying? He needs a chance to live the way God meant for all of us to live. He needs a hug, for God's sake. Think about that. We all do.